Morning, guys, and it's actually morning this time. So we are traveling to Karlovo, and from there we are heading to Bekleto, going over the Stara Planina mountains, and sounds ridiculous. And then heading up to Aprilti and hiking up to Pleven Hut. Toshko is holding the camera, and Ziggy is coding in the back. Yeah, we'll see. We stopped up in the mountains. We are closing to Bekleto. There's snow around us, but the weather is fantastic, and look at the view. It's incredible. Starting up a really short hiking trail. Apparently it's even shorter than we thought, so it's probably just like an hour of walking, but it's awesome being in the mountains at winter walking on snow. Toshko has a new toy for his birthday. We financed him and he paid the difference and got some kind of a, like, I don't know, it looks like an old Nokia, but apparently it's a GPS.
So if we go this way, it's a green road and it's a little bit better because there is sun, and if we go this way, it's a little bit better because it's shorter, but it's not better for us, so you decide.
Okay, we've been walking for like half an hour, I'm already sweaty. It's quite the change in altitude, but just amazing views everywhere. Okay, guys, so we found the hut. It was a short hike, but pretty nice and enjoyable. And now we're gonna get inside, get warm, eat, drink, and start to get tipsy, right?
Of course. And by the way, give this video a thumbs up.
Hey guys, it's Sunday and we are... Okay, it's Sunday and we're heading home. It was an awesome night last night. Okay, I think I should focus more on getting safely down. So, see you later. We are in, where are we?
Apriuti.
We are in Apriuti. And Ziggy showed me this amazing airplane where he used to play here, right?
Yeah, this is my grandpa's hometown, so I used to be here every summer. And I used to play here on the plane, eat ice cream on the gas station there.
And it's been here for a long time.
3-4 decades at least.
Yeah, and somebody even made a really cool sign, which says, together we can do anything, we can do everything. Awesome. Actually, it still has cables and like plugs and everything inside, so that's kind of awesome. I don't think I can open this. No. You see the Cyrillic alphabet everywhere? Russian planes. But it looks incredible. It's awesome. You know, I love abandoned like buildings and places, and it looks quite abandoned. But see, the windows are not broken. Some of them are open, but they're still here, which is a great thing about a small town, a small village, is that people don't raid stuff, which is cool. Okay, let's hit the road again.